3 months ago, my sister Astrid and I were put in charge of the ranger station on Balboa. We handled the bear population and kept the relay towers operational. The next shift was meant to start weeks back, but the replacements never showed up. Henry suggested that I start writing things down after Astrid disappeared, so that I'm not feeling so lonely anymore. The kids are fighting. Oh, Astrid would have known how to make them stop. I found her wrench out by the clearing. I've been calling out on the radio. Please, I just want to talk, sis. Miranda is screaming outside. I hope her and Henry make up soon.
Papa made his mind up a long time ago. He's going after Auntie. Miranda is following, as always.
I haven't seen Errol all night. I asked Miranda, but she and Henry won't tell me anything. Oh, they're hiding something. Did they figure out there's only space for two of them on the boat? I've decided. I leave the triplets in charge of the remaining relay stations. Bobby will take care of the bears. Yes, it's for the best. So many memories of this place. We'll find you, sis. I promise.
Could you be an angel and help me out a bit? I'd owe you big time. Oh, man. I would have been a goner without you. Tip for future me. Bears are not cuddly. Say, you wouldn't be a rafter, would you? If you need some muscle on board, don't bother. All right, yeah! Leave the heavy lifting to me. Yeah.
Ugh!